A special commemoration is being held in Bantry, County Cork today to mark 40 years since the Whiddy Island disaster that claimed 51 lives. 50 people died when the Betelgeuse oil tanker exploded while unloading more than 80,000 tonnes of crude oil at the Whiddy Island terminal in the early hours of January 8, 1979. But of the 50 that perished, only 27 bodies were recovered. The victims included 42 French nationals, 7 Irish citizens and 1 British man. A Dutch salvage diver also died during rescue efforts, bringing the total death toll to 51. It was among the worst maritime disasters in Irish history. A memorial service was held at St Finbar's Church in Bantry at 11 o'clock this morning.
I'm proud of my father and all those he died with for their sacrifice and the many lives that have been saved as a consequence. The lesson from today for the world is for industry and governments and those using leisure craft and otherwise is a simple one. Use best practice, implement regulation to protect our seafarers and protect our environment.
The Naval Service, Irish Coast Guard and several embassies were represented at the memorial along with a number of maritime organisations. Cleona Russell, Virgin Media News.